Here we go with fourth down one more time.
Alabama has really been locked in on what Ole Miss has tried to do offensively. They haven't been fooled by much of anything. Again, I go back to Tyler Siskey being on the Alabama staff. Spent those years with Hugh Freeze. Even though he's not coaching on the field, he was very involved this week in helping to prepare the Alabama defense.